This is the weirdest fish ever been. It's called the Bero eyefish. It lives 10,000 feet below sea level, and they have an astonishing body that looks like a bonobo. With the head, you can actually just see right through. But those things aren't the eyes. Those are the eyes in their heads. They actually pretend natural organs to breathe and to hunt. They look upwards to also hunt small fish, like sardines.